Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this video, I am back with the solution of a problem that I have published a video from of retrieved videos from Firebase using Exoplayer in recyclerview. So most of my viewers are commenting in comment section that they are not getting the method on Populate Viewholder. They are getting on Create Viewholder and on Bind Viewholder. So if you came first time to this video, then first go watch that video because I will not show from the starting. I will not design XML file and other activities. I will only show the main activity.java part, that where you need to change. So if you came first time, so you can go and watch that video. Its link is showing on the top. So in this video, I will only cover main activity.java, that how can you bind the view in using onCreate and onBind view holder. So as you can see on the screen, that this is our onStart method. We have to nothing change in, you don't need to change anything in your viewholder.java, in model holder.java, I mean in model class. You can see that this is a class where string and getter and setter methods are applied, and this is our viewholder.java, and here we are using exoplayer. So you don't have to change anything in these activities. All you have to do is come to main activity, and you can see that this is our main activity, and these are some variables that we will need it. So you can see that this is the stuff of previous tutorial, and don't make any changes. You can see that this is our M reference database. Everything is same, but all we have to do is focus on start method. So here you can see that, and the most important thing, that this is the updated version of Firebase UI. So as you can see that this is my Gradle build, and its version is 6.2.0. In that video, I'm using 0.4.0. So it is an older version. So in that version, you get the populate view holder, but in on, but on updated version, you don't get it. So in this video, I will show you how you can do this. So simply write, first of all, you can see that Firebase recycler options, and then we will give our model class here. And then after this, we will write options equals to, and then here we will write new, then Firebase recycler adapter, I mean Firebase recycler options, oops, options, and then inside the options dot builder, and inside this we will again pass that model class, and after this we will write set query, and here our database reference mref2, then again model class, then dot class. So after this we don't have to use it, simply write dot and build. Now you can write semicolon. So guys, after this, here we will, now we will use Firebase recycler adapter. So simply write Firebase recycler adapter, and then again inside we will write model 2, and then our view holder class. Then after this, here we will write Firebase recycler adapter equals to, and then again new Firebase recycler adapter, and now you can see that these are the methods that were creating problem to my viewers. So that is why I am making this video, for the solution of that problem. And now inside this view holder, you have to pass that options that we have created now. So inside on view bind holder, what we will write is simply holder dot set details to, as you can see that this is in our main activity, I mean view holder activity. So after this, simply write get application, then comma, and then model, it is a variable for our model to class, dot get name, and then again model dot get url. So guys, this is all for onBind, and then it's time to come inside onCreate viewholder, and here guys, we will create, we will fix the layout. So simply write view, and then after the view, we have to write again view, and then equals to layout inflator, and then dot from parent, because you can see that our view group is parent, dot get context, and then guys, here we will write dot inflate, and fix layout, our dot layout, oops, let me correct this, our dot layout dot row, it is a layout that we have created for playing video. So if you came first time, then you will not understand this video, so I will recommend you to watch my that video first, because I'm not showing it from root. So after row, here we have to write parent and then comma. Yeah guys, now you can see that our coding path is almost complete. So after this, what we have to write is simply So guys, after this line, what here we will do is we have to return the value. So simply write return and then new, then view holder, and inside that view that we have created now. So after this, go outside this semicolon, and two more lines that here we have to write is we have to use Firebase Recycler Adapter dot start listening, and now we will set adapter. So write m recycler view dot set adapter and pass that Firebase Recycler Adapter. So now you can see that this is our coding part is complete in main activity, and I will show you the real based time database. So you can see that this is a real time database, and this is a child of name video, and there are subchilds, and there are three videos and three videos link in this database. So we will get three videos in our Android app. So it's time to run the Android app and see is it working or not. So let me run this, and now our Gradle is syncing. So in case again if you get any error, but so let me know in comment section, but hopefully this time you should not get any error because I'm already showing the solution of a problem. So hope you like this video and click on this video section. So now you can see that our app is running pretty fine, and now you can see that guys, now our videos and the text are retrieved successfully, and there is a duration. So if I will click any of these videos, so you can see that there are three videos, and we have pasted link of three videos. So if I will click on this video, so you can see that it is streaming very smoothly, and there is no kind of error. So guys, if you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon, because I will upload more interesting videos just like this. Thank you for watching.